Pull up and I almost hit him. He acting like I ain't always with him. I hustle and I love him while I'm screaming out I hate him. And ain't no more debating, this time it's an ultimatum. I never forgot where I was at the first day I met him. Yeah, it was love at first sight, but I ain't never sweat him. I knew if it was meant to be that one day I would let him. 20 years later, them decisions, I don't regret them. Just wish you would give me space when I really need it. To be alone in my zone when I'm really heated. Just cause I am quiet, don't mean you're defeated. Wish you ain't need me to feel like you're completed. Don't wanna say something mean when I don't mean it. Million missed calls, I don't wanna talk. Just did a detox, now I wanna spark.
So she can't rest until she feel like she done made a mark. So if you love her, then you gotta learn to play a part. Sometimes you gotta play the bet, but when you do, make sure you play it smart. All these niggas want her, so they hating hard. They talking slick and make you wanna pull a rate at all. You like her lover, like a brother, like a manager, A&R. Plus a therapist when it start raining hard. Her life was trauma filled, it left her with a tainted heart. Yeah, you the nigga that she wanna tat her name across. But you need patience and a lot of extra faith in God to keep the family together at a time when it's so regular to break apart. So God forbid y'all got a kid, therefore I hate the thought. It's you and her against the world until it ain't no more breath in your lungs. I'm just a messenger, but God is who this message is from. I wanna send you my respect because I rep for the ones that hold they wifey down despite all of the extras that come. Word to Willie Smith, these silly niggas heckling shun. As if their life is somehow perfect and they never been plunged into a dark place. So I can't respect when it's done. It's family first through the worst. Come